Daddy.
Yeah.
Remember that time I told you that you probably should go to the store and get me a plan B?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, I'm pregnant.
Congratulations to you. Did you tell your baby daddy yet?
Well, I'm telling him now.
Who your baby daddy is?
You are.
How is I'm your baby daddy, huh? Cause Jamo no, just a little bit came out. That definitely wasn't enough to make no baby. That's why Jamo ain't go buy the plan B.
Well, you know what? You should have went and got it then. You should have went and got it then. But I'm not about to sit up here and argue with you about it. Like it's your baby.
That's fine, cause Jamo ain't about to go back and forth with you. I know what Jamo did, and I don't know what Jamo didn't do. And I know Jane just a little bit. So you ain't about to, what you trying to do? Get some money out of Jane? What you trying to make Jane pay for you to get an extortion? Huh?
Am I what?
And is you trying to make Jane pay for you to get an extortion?
I'm telling you because I'm trying to figure out. Let me open the door for him so he can get the kids. We gonna finish this.
Okay, go open it. Talking about she pregnant by a Jane. Since 70 years old. These balls and drops. Shit, ain't nothing in them. They damn empty. Talking about pregnant. I only get another little bit. Too damn old talking about having a baby.
Come in,
Darrell. Hey, young blood. Man, what's happening with your baby?
And I am not your friend, bro.
Come on, man. Now, you ain't got to be like that, man. Hey, congratulations, man. Did she tell you y'all got a baby on the way?
Who got a baby on the way?
You want her? She's a pregnant. She about to have a baby. She just was telling me about it, man. I guess 100 kids would have come back more with you. Y'all going to be a family again.
Man, what the hell is he talking about?
Why would you say that? Why would you say that? I already told you this is not his baby.
Sugar, then who baby is it then? Huh? Cause, you know what? It don't matter. Go ahead, have a baby. We're gonna be right on Jerry Springer, taking a damn CNA test. Cause you're not about to put something off on Jane. You done tried it before. You're not gonna do it again.
I really can't believe you, Mr. Jane. You man enough to lay down, but you ain't man enough to take care of your responsibilities? Are you serious?
Yeah, you ain't gonna talk here. Your ass is wrong. Let me tell you something. You want to talk about man enough? Let me say, Jane man enough to make that ATM machine go. I'm man enough to do that. I'm man enough to pay your bills. I'm man enough to give you and his kids somewhere to stay. You want to talk about man? If the baby is mine, the baby is mine. But I know what Jane can do and Jane can't do. And I know Jane only not a little bit, and it ain't enough to make no baby with no two arms and no two legs and feet and hands and fingers and eyes and shit. So what you not gonna do is sit here and try to tell Jane what he did. You need to be telling the truth about who you've been doing it with. And if you've been out here, laying around with these other dudes for free, you don't need to be laying with Jane. Cause if they can't pay the fee, they shouldn't get none of that honeybee.
What is it that you ain't getting to your square head? That it ain't been nobody else but you. It pay to play, and you the only one been paying.
She ain't lying, cause I ain't paying shit.
Okay. So you stick it to that. So it's Jane Bay.
Yep.
So it's Jane Bay.
Yep.
Okay, don't even worry about it. I'm about to get you a plan C.
What's a plan C?
You can see your ass right off that door with your baby daddy. That's what a plan C is. You ain't about to trap Jane.
You trapped yourself when you was upstairs in that room, huffing and puffing, trying to blow the damn house down. Now it's a baby on the way.
Oh, that little cootie cat tricky.
No, it's not.
It gotta be. But Jane ain't about to argue with you. You say, I will see you on Jerry Stinger. But until then, you can get your kids and you can go. Smitty, show them the door.